Hello everyone, Paul Singletary, Grasshopper Lawn Care, back for another one. Now this one's a new yard for you. It's a small yard, not even going to cut the backyard. It's just a front yard cut. Backyard is just wild area. The front yard is zoysia. So this one should be a real quick one, but hey, they all add up, don't they? So let's get started on this. I'll give you a quick overview of it and then we'll get started on it. All right, so here we go. Front yard. It is not tall. We have not gotten enough rain for anything to grow tall. It's so hot and dry that nothing's really wanting to grow. Matter of fact, over in here, you can see some of this is pretty brown. But what I'll be doing today is cutting all this front yard. Be just going around to the back. I'll do a little bit of weed eating back there. Not a whole lot to do, but most of it's just right here. So let's get started.
Thank you.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Fine.
Good. Ain't too hot for you, is it?
No, not a bit. I love good. It this way. I'm from Florida, man.
What part of Florida are you from?
Jacksonville.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. time for the reveal. Before I get to the yard part, the backyard looks just like this. I'm not going back there right now, but it's the same stuff. It's just what you see right here. Just basically leaves, moss, nothing but stuff I had to weed eat. Anyway, there's the front yard. I see a little bit of striping there. That little striper does pretty good. And the rest of the front there. The edges nice and clean. Blowing them out really makes a difference. Makes them stand out. Makes that groove there so the next time it's a little easier. I'll work my way up this hill. It's a pretty good little hill here. That's why I go side to side. Going up and down will be pretty rough. Even with that self-propelled mower, the propel doesn't really pull you along like you'd think it would. But look here, yep, that striper doing pretty good. I see some dark and light stripes there, even with the sun to the side. Not ideally placed, but there we are. There's the yard, a small yard with a small mower. Hope you liked it. Press the like button, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And that really goes a long way to help me out on the channel. And be sure and comment. Put Darwin in the comments, and you'll be in the running for a free Darwin's grip when I reach 1,000 subscribers. Until then, take care, and we'll see you in the next one.